Child dead to the apple in place. Here, now